Now this is what I call a Yo Harry Potter Christmas.